What's up? In this video, I will show you how to use iMovie to create a square video for your Instagram and Facebook. You know, these videos are very popular. In the beginning, I'm always using iMovie, and I couldn't find out a way how to make those square videos. So me and my team did our research, and I found an easy, simple way, if you have a Mac, to take your movie from iMovie and create nice square videos. And I'm gonna jump in right now over the shoulder and show you exactly how to do this. Okay, so you can see I'm in iMovie. This is where I do everything. If you're new to iMovie and you don't know where to start, I will link a tutorial that I did on how to use iMovie if you're a beginner right in the bottom or top corner right now. And this way you can watch that video and get a little familiar with iMovie. Now, iMovie, again, we can't make the square video in here, but I'm gonna show you some cool tricks on what you can do to get the video how you want it. Because I use this for Instagram and Facebook. And I also use some apps on my iPhone, and I'll make a different video about that. And when that's ready, I'll link that over here as well. But right now we're talking about iMovie. How to get the square video, I'm gonna show you. So you have a Mac, you have your iMovie open, you dragged your movie in with your audio, right? You should be at this stage. And when your movie's in here, I want you to keep in mind, right now, it's a rectangle. So if you start editing and adding text right now, for an example, let's say I go to titles, and I was gonna add this text. Let's add this text, right? Let's say I wanted this at the end somewhere. You'll notice that this text is going to be to the left, right? And when we make a square video, that's going to get cut off. So you want to make sure that your text is within the center. You don't want to go too far to the left and too far to the right. And there's no exact dimensions. But that's why what I like to do is I'll leave the text for the end when I'm going to actually make it a square, and I'll show you what I mean. So what I would do is I wouldn't leave any text in yet, so I'm gonna get rid of this. I just wanted you to be aware that when we make this a square, it's going to cut off to be a complete square, so your text is gonna get cut off if you have text in there. Okay, so just be aware of that. Let's say this is my video, this is the one that I wanna use. What we're going to do is we're gonna export this to our desktop. You know, you just do file export to the desktop. I already have it right here. And then what we're going to do is we are going to open up Keynote. And we'll do a white presentation. I'm going to get rid of this, delete those two sections, okay? You just click and click delete. And then what we're going to do is we're going to drag our video from the desktop into Keynote. Next thing you're going to do is up in this right corner, you'll see document. Click on document, and then where it says slide size right here at the bottom under document, you want to go and create custom slide size. What I do for Instagram and Facebook, I'll make this 1080 by 1080. I'll click OK. That's going to adjust the slide to be the 1080 by 1080. So this is a complete square now. Now you see the video is off, right? What we could do is just click and drag where you want it. Now what this is good for is if you want to put cool text up here, graphics, and I'm gonna show you exactly how I use this. You'll see. So for an example, you'll see some videos out there, especially by myself and some also big influencers, where they're square, but they have the video in the center, and then there's these cool colors and graphics at the top and at the bottom, right? And you're probably wondering how they do that. Well, I'm showing you how to do that by taking your movie out of iMovie and putting it into Keynote. So what you want to do is you want to click in this white space above your video so you know you're off your video, and then up here to the right, you want to hit the word format, click that. Go to background color, right? We want to change this background color. We're going to pick blue. Okay, you see that? Now, it's cool, right? Little blue color. You could adjust your video up and down if you'd like, wherever you want it. I'm going to keep it right about here. Let's just say that's where I want it. Next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to add some cool things. So let's go over and get some graphics to add in here and also text so that we can make those cool videos that you see all over Facebook and Instagram. So you have to have PNG files if you want to add an image or if you want to add text. So just keep that in mind. PNG files of the text you want to add and the images you want to add. And I have a few on my desktop already, so I'm going to grab them. Now, once you find the text you want to grab, the PNG file, drag it and drop it where you want it. and then we'll X out of there. And then right here, I'm gonna click on it and I wanna expand this. I like to hold shift and expand. I'm not sure if that makes a difference, but I hold it because I think the clarity stays better. I could be wrong, that's just how I do it. But I'm gonna make that about that size, and then I'll click and I'll drag this over to about right there. Let's go. This could say anything you want, your brand name, your name, right? Let's go. And then we'll add another image. So what you wanna do is you just, again, the same thing, I get in this corner and I wanna adjust and I drag it to where I want it. I'll probably make it like, I don't know, something like that. Subscribe now, let's go. And then I'll also add another one at the bottom over here. We'll grab this, X out of there, and then we want to adjust this as well. Put this in the center, shift, and then I'll maneuver it how I want it. Let's say just like that. I can move it around a little bit, and you get the gist. And now what we want to do, that we have our, let's say this is how I want it, I want to add any more things. Once you're complete, you come up to here to File, you'll go to Export, and then QuickTime. You just click right on QuickTime, and now it's going to download, and this will be your movie as QuickTime, and I'll show you that after. But let's just say that you wanted this video to take up the whole square for Instagram and Facebook. That's another option you have, right? So what we're going to do is we're actually going to delete this. Let's scroll up, let's delete this. We want to also delete this, let's go. So delete that. Now what you want to do is, you're going to stretch, come to the corner where you see this white little square. I hold shift always, it's just a habit of mine. And I'm going to stretch it out how I want to have it. And I want to make sure that I'm taking up this whole blue area. And if I wanted it just on me, I could do that. If I wanted us both in it, I'm going to have to mess with it and kind of, you know, because you got to realize you're taking a movie that was large and putting it into a square format. And you see the blue is still here, so that's not good. I got to drag it down a little bit. Let's see. And we always want to stretch it. I always stretch it from the corners. Let's see if that's good. And that's, this is why, when you heard me say you don't want text off to the right or to the left, it's gonna get cut off. This is why. If you're gonna do it the way, if you have text in the other video, that's fine. The way I just did the other one with the let's go, subscribe now, people will see that. But if you're trying to get this full video effect of the square, and let's just say this is what I want, this is what I wanted right here of me. Let me just make sure there's no blue. I'm in the square, I could make it a little smaller. And you'll notice it's not, it's a little pixelated, and it's because this video that is shot right here is not shot in the best quality. If you're gonna zoom more and more in, you want the best quality, okay? Just keep that in mind. You want the best quality video, but this gets the job done. Let's see.
You really look at everything like a whole, and I remember.
Okay, so looks good. Let's say that's what I wanted. I make sure there's no blue. I can't see the blue. It's a complete square. Again, what are we gonna do here? File. Export to QuickTime. Let's name it. I want to come here. Format 1080. Export your presentation. This is going to go next, and we're going to name this example 2 square. And we're going to go to desktop. Boom. It's creating my movie. Once this is created, I'm gonna go to my desktop and show you what they look like. Okay, so you can see here are my two examples right here. Let's look at example 1. Remember I made this. You'll see, look, it's the square. We'll play it.
You really look at everything like a whole, and I remember when I first had a conversation with you, I kinda let you know I like keynote too.
So that's a complete square, right? And then if you wanted the square to take up the whole image, just like this one.
You really look at everything like a whole, and I remember when I first had a conversation.
You see, it's a complete square. These are now ready for Instagram and Facebook. I hope you found that hack helpful.
So that's how we're creating square videos with graphics, square videos that take up the whole space for Instagram and Facebook. Remember, try to get your video the best quality you can, but at the end of the day, take action. And if you're new to iMovie, I have a tutorial on, if you're just starting out, on how to actually use it, and it's a great tool. You know, just to start off with, comment below if you have any other questions, and also comment on other types of videos you'd like to see from me and my team. So again, if you found value, please share it. Thank you. I'll see you in the next video.